the spring?
It's been really good. It's been very exciting. You know, obviously there's new faces out here. It's, you know, offensively, it's been good to watch guys. You know, this is a little bit different scenario this year, where, you know, you've got a lot of guys that have returned, you know, so we're probably a little bit ahead in terms of offensively with our players knowing what to do. And then it's been exciting to watch the new guys, you know, that we brought in here, you know, run around. And so, you know, it's been good to see the team speed and, you know, particularly at the wideout position. That's one area where I definitely think, you know, we're probably better in. So our speed has definitely shown up in the first few days of spring practice.
Coach, who are some players that are really just impressing you so far?
Well, you know, really, honestly, you know, collectively as a group, you know, that's one thing our offensive staff have really talked about. And that's what we've been proud to see is that across the board, you know, at the wide receiver position, man, guys are just stepping up. And we really think in the fall, you know, these guys continue to grow and progress and play well and practice. You know, we're going to, you know, they've got the potential to present problems across the board. But again, you know, when I talked about earlier, our team speed, they've all from the left all the way to the right side. You know, we feel like that's an area that we've improved in. And so, you know, all those guys really have done well.
You know, Jalen and Michael, the two that we just talked to, you know, put up some numbers in their time in the MAC. I guess seeing them in the portal, what made you want to go get those two specifically, and what have you seen from them so far?
Right. Well, I think, you know, something that I just mentioned, speed. There's no question, you know, if I am going to single two guys out, those two guys have obviously been difference makers. You know, the guys we've had here previously, you know, Malachi, Corley, Dalve, you know, Josh Stearns, all those guys can roll. You know, and then we've added these two guys, you know, in the mix to that. And, you know, that's one thing that has definitely shown up in their short tenure here is their ability, you know, to put stress vertically on the defenses. So it's been exciting to see those guys. And, you know, obviously they caught the ball and, you know, they're out here making plays. You know, so far, so good. You know, we'll see how things continue.
You know, those Houston Baptist guys got a lot of attention last year, rightfully.
Right.
So most of them are gone. Josh, still here with you guys. I guess, what kind of growth have you seen from him?
Right. Well, you know, it's been really exciting. His brother is back in town getting ready for a pro day, and he and I were talking. And one thing that's been exciting to see is Josh is coming into his own. You know, he's not sort of in the shadow of his brother, and you can really see him, you know, as a player burgeoning and you know, stepping into his own role. He's been out here making plays, you know, getting behind the defense, and so we're just really excited. You know, I think he's going to make his mark this season as well.
I know another guy that stepped up a lot last year was Malachi Corley. I guess, what kind of growth or improvements have you seen from him in the offseason?
Well, you know, I think the thing that's been good for Malachi is to sort of, he understands the assignment. You know, of the guys that we've got returning, you know, he returns with the most receptions and yards. You know, and then Daywood Davis is actually, well, Daywood's got more yards, but he returns with more receptions. And I think he understands his role. You know, he's a guy that we're looking at as somebody that's now a veteran in the offense. You know, he's taking a leadership role on the field and off the field. You know, he had a great offseason in the weight room. He's came, you know, come out early on in the spring and really made some plays. And so it's always exciting as a coach, you know, when a player understands the responsibility that they have, and he's stepped up and done a nice job.
Craig Burt, the last couple of years, has made some plays for this team.
Right.
You know, 2 years ago, probably more of a role than last season, but I guess, how do you see him kind of fitting in, you know, this fall?
Well, you know, Craig has been a constant, and, you know, one of the great things about, you know, our offense is we got a lot of good players. And, you know, Craig's in that group of guys, you know, that, hey, comes out every day and goes to work. And so I'm excited to watch him, you know, in this spring and going into the summer to watch him battle. You know, I mean, we really got a lot of spots, you know, that are open. And the talent, you know, is at a high level right now, the wide receiver position. So those guys are coming out every day pushing each other. And that's a good thing. You know, we like that as coaches. I mean, there's some, you know, there's a lot of opportunity. That's the first word I wrote, you know, for our pre-practice meetings. The first day of spring was opportunity. And so a lot of those guys, you know, there's a chance, you know, to either move up or move back. And the competition is great this week.